I love Astoria. I love the vibrancy. I love the diversity. I love the food. I think it's the best neighborhood in New York. My name is Greg Masiuk, and I'm an architect with MTA New York City Transit, and I live in Astoria. The Astoria Line celebrates its 102nd birthday this year, and as you've probably noticed, the entire line has been getting an upgrade. You might have noticed this because you've had to ride a shuttle bus or use a different station when your home station was closed. Believe me, I'm on those buses too. It's not fun, but I can tell you the work has to be done, and it's going to result in a much better subway for Astoria. The Astoria Line opened in 1917 and consists of 7 stations. In just the past 2 years, we've renovated 4 stations on the line, featuring a new open design that's much more inviting than before. These stations feature new digital information, LED lighting, and new artwork. The platforms have been upgraded to provide easier boarding for customers with disabilities. And at 30th Avenue and Broadway stations, new staircases will greatly improve access. We've also made a lot of improvements that are invisible to customers, but are just as important. Structural upgrades have made the stations stronger and more durable. And track upgrades will make train service more reliable. Work has also been ongoing at Astoria Boulevard and Ditmars Boulevard. Astoria Boulevard is getting major structural upgrade and will be closing for 9 months beginning in March. I know this will be inconvenient for many people, including me. It's my home station, but we think the temporary inconvenience will be worth it. Astoria Boulevard will be getting 4 new elevators, making this station the first in Astoria to be 100% accessible. We're also doing repairs throughout the station. We are raising the height of the underside of the mezzanine, which regularly gets hit by trucks. Yeah, I can't believe it either. At Ditmars Boulevard, we're mainly doing structural work. Ditmars has been open during the construction, but parts of the station will be closed while work is being done. So please, allow a little extra time when using this station during the construction. As someone who lives in Astoria, I know that these closures have been inconvenient. But this line has served the community for over 100 years, and these upgrades are really needed. And after all the work is done, the line will be ready to serve Astoria for the next 100 years. So thanks for your patience, and I'll see you in the neighborhood.